Brookfield Zoo will be closed until 1 this afternoon so crews can clean up downed trees and clear debris from